Frank?
Where you been, kid? Waiting for you at the fisheye. Get over here. What about Hakon?
There was no saving him, Frank.
I see. Come to the canteen, Aiden. We'll talk. I've got some news for you.
Inhibitor container detected. Nearby.
Thank you. Yeah. Pilgrim, are you?
Ugh!
Thank you.
detected.
Of knowledge. Tonight's cause is ours. The monster. Ah, the Tetrahedra.
Scout out the situation first.
He left me no choice, Frank.
I see. I guess it was inevitable. Miserable bastard. Hakon, you bastard. I'm this close to drinking again because of you for all the good times and bad. But I'm not going backwards. I'm not gonna fall down that hole again. Yeah. Sleep well, friend. I've contacted some of the Nightrunners, Aiden. Those who are still alive. Killian should be here anytime soon.
Killian from Old Villador?
Same one. Speaking of Old Villador, you have to get to the bazaar, Aiden. She's waiting for you.
Waiting for me? Who?
The GRE doctor Waltz is probably after. When you mentioned the bazaar, I was able to get in touch with her. She can help you find Mia. Her name is Veronica Ryan.
I remember her. She's one of the first people I met after I came to the city.
We were acquainted once. She used to come to the canteen. You'll find her somewhere in the vicinity of the church. Good luck, Aiden, with everything. Go and do your thing.